There's only one way into the kingdom, that's death. Death. If you're going to be my disciple,
since the second I pulled out that knife and challenged Joey, everyone's been asking me, why Justice? Why Joey? Why not Rockstar or Mr. Monster or Gonzo? Seriously, people? Just because you got a soft spot in your heart for some bully protector, doesn't mean I do.
Joey,
everything he has done has led up to this moment. Started when he decided to join VBW. Yes, he debuted the same day I did. I don't care. But one thing about Joey, wasn't supposed to win that match with Andrew. So when that title match came around, well, Andrew well enough to defeat him. Then that triple threat match, he was in the way the whole time. Onyx could have won that match, you know, if Joey wasn't there. He got in Onyx's way. Of course, well, Andrew's, but he won because he was my brother and I know him. There are two sides to a person. The side Joey shows, and the side he doesn't. His dark side. There are people who live with it out, and people who hide it, use it against them. Joey may be this little hero, but he only does it because all the darkness is stuck inside of him. He's either gonna let it out on me, which I'm very willing to let him do, or keep it in. Get the beating, you will never forget. It's your choice, Joey. Be a coward or fight. Just expect to see your loved ones go down with you if you choose wrong. I will see you at War of the